People don't know what we do. So it makes sense that, you know, nobody stopped to think about what we went through. And we didn't cause this. I didn't wake up one morning and say, I'm gonna crash the market. We all lost a lot. We all did. And I don't want you to feel sorry for me. You know, but are you the one whose friends don't call him anymore? You know, you're the one getting death threats. My wife left me. Did that make you feel better? She couldn't handle it. An investment banker's job is stressful, and I put everything into my job, and yeah, I drink a little, and I do a little blow. It's called capitalism. It's what makes this country great. She took my son, who I didn't get to know very well anyway, because I was working 24/7 trying to get things for my clients and get my wife clothes. And you know who I blame? I blame the day traders. Yeah, the guys who thought they could run with the big dogs, you know? Get something for nothing. My kid hears about this at school, and I tell him not to listen, but he listens to everything at this age. Everything except me. He listens to his mom. I think he hates me. I don't care. Whatever. All I'm saying is, yeah, just don't stop and think about what we went through, you know? It wasn't just the poor people. At least they know they're poor. The world needs poor people. They wanted to get rich, so they got jealous. This is all basic stuff. It's all human nature stuff. It's human nature to survive. And I'm a survivor. Heh.